I took back my hand and I showed him the door. No dollar of mine would I part with this day, for fueling the engines of bloody cruel war. In my forefathers' land far away, who fled the first famine wherein all that they owned were called navigators, all ragged and torn, and built the Grand Trunk here and found a new home. Wherever their children were born, their sons have no politics, none can recall. Allegiance from long generations before. All this and all that name mean nothing at all. For because enough for a war, and meanwhile my babies are safe in their home. Unlike their pale cousins who shiver and cry when kneecappers nail their poor dads to the floor, and teach them to hate and to die. It's those cruel beggars who spurn the fair coin. Peace for their kids they could take at their will, since the day old King Billy prevailed at the point. They've bombed and they've slain and they've killed. They cry out for money and wail at the door. But for rule or republic, 'tis all of its shame, and a curse for us here who want nothing of war. We're kindred in nothing but name. All rights and all wrongs have long since gone away. War causes all ashes where children lie slain. Yet the damn UDL and the cruel IRA will tomorrow go murdering again. But no pity of mine will I add to the fray. Remember the boy, they will cry out in vain, for I've given my heart to the place I was born, and forgiven the whole house of Orne, King Billy and the whole house of Orne.